Assalamualaikum and a very good day. Thanks for tuning in. Another video on my book series. This one I'm going to share about another fable type of book. Our Iceberg is Melting. This is one of my favorites because it is talking or tackling the topic of change and being open to change basically. The best thing about this book is that, like any other fable, you start to have characters. Basically, the writer uses the penguins as an example. And, the penguin figure out that, their iceberg is starting to melt because there are signs, there are, symptoms showing that things are about to go wrong. But the best part is there will be some the leadership penguins. Those on top, those who have power, seems to not believe, because the one who found the symptoms are a very young penguin. So that this story actually is interesting because I have seen, working in training and consultancy, doing people development, I have seen many corporations who are going through this phase. And when I picked up the book and I read the book, it gives me a little bit of perspective in terms of, number one, why people find it difficult to change, the resistance. Number two, how challenging it is for a person who has realized that there is a need to change, but the people in the community are not accepting. So that the lesson learned here, although it is more in terms of how you go through the process of change, but I like the part where it talks about, or basically that the story shares about how to convince people, the so-called stubborn people, about change. So Our Iceberg is Melting is a must-read, I believe, for everyone, especially those who are in managerial position, leadership roles. Be open to the idea of change, because sometimes when we are so familiar with some things, we tend to not see the minor signs, the cracks on the wall, because we see it so often. We see it every day that, we tend to miss out on these signs, the symptoms. And once the, when they say it's too late, then only you realize and say, I should have changed. So this is the mindset that I think is being promoted, and the awareness was pushed forward very strongly in this book. And I think it is something that is very interesting. A must read, highly recommended. Our Iceberg is Melting. For those who are keen to take a look at it, there's, like I said, there's two sides of the story. Looking at from the perspective of why people do not want to change, or how do you overcome the challenges of seeing the signs, and how do you recommend that, or how do you talk about that to people who do not want to do anything, right? So that's my sharing for today. Our Iceberg is Melting. Thanks for tuning in. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Stay safe.